It was sometime in the 75, I guess, that I became aware of the Lions Leukaemia Foundation. It was an organisation that started as a volunteer organisation through an absolute need, but it's become an organisation today that is the voice, the authority when it comes to blood cancers. We're all working towards that vision of a cure and the mission to care.